Oh, right. Rugged Elf here again. Let's try this one more time. We're gonna see if we're gonna get and put in a permadeath here. And let's see how long can I survive? That's basically the $50 question. All right, guys, so it begins. So I think I am ready. Here we go for our second try at Permadeath. You're going to put me on this ice planet again? Yeah, it looks like it's snowing, so obviously yes. Just don't give me too many mountains this time. Cliffs and I do not get along well. Or actually, they get along with me, but I don't like them. Looks a little similar from the first time. Alright. User initialization sequence complete. Alright, so oxygen is not going to be a good thing for us. I need a scanner, guys. Let me scan her quick. Yeah, I know. Everybody wants to kill me. Alright, so let's see. Anybody gonna be friendly to me? Oxygen. Sodium. I need my sodium, please. Don't let me die so fast. Other scanner, because this one's going to take forever. Anyway, let me shoot that cave. I'll take it. Still not a cave. I'm trying. Come on. Okay, now I can survive a little bit. Let's get a little bit more of this cobalt. Give me some time to. Now I'm definitely gonna be needing some. Shoot, I need some carbon. Do I have any? No. Oh, shoot. If I remember correctly, I think that's gonna be oxygen for me. I have to. Oh, what up, what I got? I am in desperate need of some carbon now. Thank you. I hate to have to beat up the trees. Which little ones I find. Yeah, I know. I'm getting that too. Oh, dang. Another cliff. My nemesis. There we go. Yeah, I know, but I found my ship, so I could get in and warm up. Let's do that real quick. There we go. Yada, yada, yada. Connect my suit. I can do that. Alright, so I'm a little bit closer. Can't refine anything. But I can't make a refiner. I need a lot of oxygen. Can't do that right now. But I can actually, how many do I need? One. Excellent. Chromatic metal. I don't look like I'm going to be getting anything made right now. Into hydrogen. And okay, so. Let's scavenge through this stuff and see what they can get us.
All right.
Well, I'll have to get back into ship in a minute anyway, so... All right, let's just keep me alive, just temporarily. Let me last longer than my last game anyway. I think 20 minutes is my record. Oh, up in here. Need that. All right. Five. Yeah, I saw in my first video, I was sitting there dying for dihydrogen. And I'd run around and watching the playback on the video, I was like, oh, you passed it there. Oh, you passed it there. So what do we got? Oxygen. I need more oxygen. Where's dihydrogen? Alright, let's go up here and see what's going on. Take what I can get. Yeah, you're not gonna let me shoot you. Big old yellow turd hanging out of the ground. Let's see, how many more of these can I make? What do I got? Okay, that's oxygen. That's good. I have worked there dice, very dust. And kill any tree that I see. You have no idea what kind of desperation mode we're in now. This place does not have any flora. Yeah, I know. That's why I made more batteries. I'm gonna need to stock up on them when I go get my hermetic seal because they're gonna have to. Some poops and giggles. I should have saved you. Oh, that was so stupid. I should have saved you for when I had to go get the seal and they popped a storm on me. Yeah, they wore off quick anyway. Not only am I fighting to live, but you're going to educate me in the process. Nice. Alright, let's get it. Teaching me something. You know, we are on a Gek planet, so... I'm already doing better than I have been. There, here we go. Alright. take anything you guys will give me right now. We are definitely in desperation mode. Suddenly appear out of nowhere. Okay, is this another cave or the same one? Take a look around here a moment. Alright, so this is nice. I got so lucky with this. Do anything with them or not. Okay. We'll try it. I sit there last time I was sitting there worried about all my hazard protection, not thinking I was going to have enough batteries. And I fall off a cliff and die. So. I'm just going to try not to do it this way this time, but I really do. I do want to survive a little bit longer than I have. So what do I got? Anything I can do with these? No. Not at the moment. Oh. Fill up my oxygen again. I need some more ferrite dust. That ought to hook me a little while. I'll grab a little bit more cobalt and we get to show on a road for you. Alright, let's try this. Let's get back here to the ship. Actually, one more look. The hydrogen. If I can get enough of that, I can give you some oxygen. That's it. No, there's more around here somewhere. Desperation, guys. We're desperate here. I feel a little more comfortable. Actually, what's the secondary on that? Dioxide. Ooh. Take that too. You're trying to help me out. I appreciate that. One day I might plan on building a house. One. Alright, where's my ship? Few and far between, I'll tell you what. I was playing a regular game.
Look at all this.
Silver? Right behind my ship, I got all this cobalt. This is crazy. That's funny. Alright, let's get in here and warm up a little bit. Let me see what I can do with my ship. I'm ready for my hermetic seal now, I believe so. I need one of them. How am I supposed to be getting this? Really don't know how I'm supposed to be getting this magnetized ferrite. It's crazy. What do I need? One jelly, carbon. All right, let's get this taken care of. Last time I played, I got the hermetic seal. I was going back to my ship and fell off a cliff. I'm not seeing too many mountains around here, so I may survive this time. I said may. No, we'll find out soon enough, I guess. Over a mountain, it looks like. I was gonna say, am I on top of the mountain? Let's start fresh with this. Let's hop in here. Get everything loaded up. And we should be ready to go. Alright, I'm good. If I can run in the right direction. At least where my ship is anyway. Where's the storm? Ooh. I will. Damn it. That's not helping me, none. I know, I'm wasting it. If I can get supplies, they're a little more important about being able to jump about 10 feet further. Oh, dang. It's crazy, this is in sight. I was gonna say, where's my storm? I got enough batteries now, I'm not afraid of you. My problem is running and flying. All I gotta do is make it back now. I'm as far as I got last time, so everything else is a new record. Go in here, let's do this real quick. Let's do it out in the storm. Storm will clear up anything in here for me. Usually not. I could. Buried things don't help me now. Considering I'm sitting right next to a building, and I can. Are you kidding me? You're gonna have a cave down here too? I thought you were one of those poisonous plants. I'm figuring like this, it's gotta be. Stuff as I can. Maybe I can get rich off of it later if I live long enough. I got a long way to go before I'm any caliber of Steve or Jason or Bob, so which would actually be Survival Bob, Captain Steve, and Jason Plays. Shout out, guys. You all have inspired me. Alright, now, anything hidden? I like this, I can sit in this little thing and I get my health back. Okay, so, ship. Let's go. I am ready for this. I need to start picking some stuff up along the way. That's helpful. You know, taking up space.
Oh.
I ain't running off a flipping cliff this time. Oh, get away from you, I know that. I have gotten very lucky. A lot of caves around here this time. Oh, whoa. What have guys just show up out of nowhere? Check my inventory soon because it's
extreme
direction anyway. I think it was good, it was smart, I should say, for me to get that visor going before I... Oh crap. Oh, I really thought I was dead that time. And that's what I did last time I played. I got excited seeing my ship. So, how am I supposed to get advanced materials needed for pure ferrite? Check you out. I'll keep you over in there for right now. I'll take it. I got a jelly. I don't need poop. Plenty of carbon, so go with that. I can. I need a metal plate. Awesome. How much do I get? Ooh, I got a little greedy. Okay. No. Let's... I can do this. I want to have my ship, guys. This is awesome. Carbon to choke a horse now, so try to save my condensed for something I might have to build later. I know it. So this is great. I'm gonna have my ship. I'm gonna be getting off this planet. I'll find me a little something, a little paradise by the beach. Yeah, no, it is. So, only thing I can do right now is to... Oh, nice. Did you guys... Oh, you didn't come back. I thought they came back. Let me see. I need to take an assessment of what I have. You really gonna let me make antimatter already? Oh, I don't have antimatter, that's right. So... Oh no, I'll just looking to see what I can do. I guess copper I can make a gun. So, alright, hop back in here a second. Let everything lift back up again. I don't know why I was freaking out on my portable refiner last time. Oh, I'm in my ship. That's right. Well, wow, that reloads. That's... I might still need some oxygen. I need money. I'm gonna need some money, honey. How much? All right. Pure fairy, 50 fairy, so that's 100. Alright, so I get my protection back up again and I'll start refining. That's close enough. Good, good. Alright. What do I need for that? I do have that. So just don't forget to pick the damn thing up when you're done. Where's my other? Ah, okay. I don't need that much. Let that run. Oh, that's what I can do. I can move. I can move this over. Two spots. Really? Really, guys? Would increase my carbon? Yes. Oh, I can double that, so... So what I might do, take my battery down here, I want to do ferrite dust over there. So that'll free me up another couple spots. Awesome. Alright, so, you... You in here and here. Get rid of you. No! Get rid of you. Oh, God. Playing this game for years, I think. And I still don't know what the hell the buttons are. So, actually, I can fix my ship. I wish this was like the expeditions where when I finally get something accomplished, it gives me prizes. I need to scan more stuff first. There's a new one. I need some more money. Not really. Desperately. Might not be much money, but I need as much as I can get. Oh, let's see if there's anything else. See if there's anything else I can scan before. Yeah, I know. Space station. All right. Let me uranium. Egg. Oh, that's okay. I have guns. Try to see what I can make and what I can, what I need. So, I like this view better. Cosmund, thank you. Damn, flying pretty quick. I need fuel. Planet. Worm ridden. Star bombs and stuff, so it can't be too terrible, Pat. I know, I'm not listening to you. I see what you're telling me. That planet at. Here we go. Whoa, what are you? What do we got? What do we got? Arctic. Really? You're gonna send frickin' pirates after me already? I ain't afraid of no stinking pirates. What the hell? Oh. Artemis already? My ship is full. Why can't I find a... I know I'm going to know about this a little bit later, but... Well, I want a space station. I don't mind worms. I just did a whole expedition of worms. So... And a biting kind, too. Can't, because I don't have a terrain manipulator. How much fuel do I have? No launch fuel. Alright, let's sit up here for a minute. I gotta check it. I gotta. Life support, yo. Oh, crap. I can make that. Put it over here. How many dihydrates do I have? I can make two of them. Okay, so. Alright, so now I can play a little bit. Let's go down here and see what I can find. Maybe I can find a minor settlement and I'll be able to sell my stuffs. So. And maybe this planet will let me live a little. Oh, weird. Oh! Shoot. I don't want to park around here. If this is anything like the expedition, all these tendrils are gonna be there. Anything? Please. I could be a little bit safe. I know, I'm gonna have to go on one of them radiated planets so I can get me some uranium. That's cool. I don't think. Oh! Could use some carbon. Alright, let's do this. We're going to end it here. So, guys, I will catch you on the next time. At least I'm going to be able to get... got through my first flight. So let's see. I'll be able to do a couple more shows on this until I die. And then I guess I will catch y'all later. See you on a rebound, guys. Have a good one.